TV. This is Dream, your humble host. One of my son's friends wanted me to play this, so he watches me, and I told him that I would check it out, and if I liked it, then I'd put up a few videos for him. So, as you can see, I am level 11. First 10 levels was pretty much easy. Just getting you know, monsters, dinosaurs, eggs, whatever. And leveling them up. Going through the tutorial, things like that. However, I got a key. Alright, so next move will take me to there and I can get him, so we are going to repeat all, which will be food in a half an hour. We have a egg that's going to take 2 hours. And then we've got all our monsters here. Right now these are holding 2 per habitat. And you need food. Food is a big thing about leveling up your dinosaurs. Like this one right here. He's level 1, right? It takes a lot. See? And then at level 7, you get to earn new skills. So we'll go ahead and put him in. And then I've been getting all my dinosaurs to level 7. But he's kind of cool. He's a fire earth or something like that. So he's kind of cool. And you got your fire panda and then your fire dragon. He's kind of cool. But I got a bigger one over here. He's level 8. Yeah. Brother. So yeah, we got him. Then up here we got our breeding center, where we breed things. So then we got our goals, of course. We need to defeat the boss, so we're gonna go over here and see if we can't beat the boss. We wanna go down to the adventure map. So yeah, we gotta beat level 9. They're all level 7s. I have a level 8 and a couple level 7s, so this will be an interesting fight. So we will see what happens here. Houdini, that hurt a little bit. So that's strong against Genie, so I'm being missed. That one's strong against the panda. That's gonna hurt him. That's normal for everybody. That's strong for him, so hit him. Ow, leave my dragon alone. We'll go back up here. He died from being burned. And then we'll put him on fire. And then we will go ahead and punch this guy. Because I think he's going to fire out, yeah. So now we're going to... He lost his turn, so just razor claw it up. The panda beat down. Pop, 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 pop. And then the head massage. Tsh, and gone. And we got 2 stars, so we're going to get our spin on the roulette wheel. I do believe. Yeah. So we want to do is get this egg or a gems, these 2 gems, or this food. So, we're going to go ahead and share. Right? Click off. That way it doesn't actually share. Then we get a spin again. We can try to get it again. It's like a double chance. Aha, see, we got the egg. We got a Gigarum egg. We got a couple of those already, so that'll go into our storage. And then we go after the big guy. Level 3s and a level 4 of waves. So, so this is going to have waves in it. So this is going to be interesting. So everything we have, so we don't want to use so we'll go ahead and we don't want to use any fire, because fire against fire is going to be weak, so, and so will rock, because they're all rocks. Hey, my panda lost its turn, that's not fair. Panda's turn, and that's gonna be the end of that guy. He's gonna fireball my dragon and miss. So now we go ahead and take this guy out, and then we'll deal with wave 2. Next wave. Oh, big guy. Okay, so. Ow. That hurt. That's the problem right now, is everything is fire. I have fire on everything, so. Stop that. Stop hitting me. And then that should end it. Whew. That was a little tight there. We only got the two stars, so. Once again, we should get at least get something like the wheel, I think. Hey, we got a Dragonium Beast Egg. Alright, so we really want these gems, I think. We got 250 food. But hey, we can sure and get another chance, so. Aha, we got one gem. And now we go over. Ready for the big leagues? Just unlock dungeons. Try it now. No, thank you. So we're gonna go back over here, and we're gonna fight and electric and fire. So I think my team is fine the way it is. I can't always change out somebody, but we'll take a look here. Ow. Hey, leave him alone. Leave him alone, too. Okay. Fire drizzle over him. And he missed. But he didn't. Hey, leave my ape alone. Leave him alone. He didn't do nothing to you. Just so I don't have to deal with two of them. And just one of them down there. Okay. Ooh. take him down to 6 points. Hey, that's not fair. That hurt. Ow. Okay, so I may not win this one. Oh no, he lost his turn. Son of a... Defeats. Okay, so I can try that again. I will use different monsters, I think. The ape is really good. So we're gonna deselect Pomona. We're gonna bring him in. So let's try that. Let's see how that works. Okay, so Al. Of course I go after him first. Okay. My turn. Lightning storm? No, that's gonna be weak. Lightning. That's weak. Ha, but that's strong. Let's take out that first guy. Fire drizzle. So we'll take him out, or hit him, then we will hit him with fire. And then... No, that'll hurt him. Okay, but I do know I'm going to win this one now. And then I can just hit him out for the rest. So I did win this one now. Did not get the spin, but I did get 1 star, so I will get the rewards for here. And then we got, so we need to come back. Are you enjoying the game? Yeah, sure. Awesome. No, thank you. I'll rate you guys later when I'm not streaming on here. So we got 17 minutes for some food. Breeding Mountain. We can put in, let's see here. Let's do a fire and or lightning and fire, maybe. That comes out Vulcan on the Gigrum. What happens if I do? Not do lightning, let's do and that. So that'll be 3 minutes, but it's going to take 2 hours for this egg. And I can't do anything and, you know, hatch this until this is done. So that's going to be a 2 hours. So that'll probably be something we do later. However, we do now have some more food. So we can look, make sure everybody's at least level 7. Matter of fact, let's just bump him up to 8. Oh, we can get him almost to 9. So he'll get another trait, I think, at 10? At level 10? What's this? Oh, no, that's the premier combo. Okay, so do we get any stuff to move out? No, not enough. Alright, so we just need a few more for him to move out. What do we got in the shop? We just got buildings that we can do. Okay, so let's go ahead and clear out some more stuff here. Okay, those will be 10 minutes. Then shortly after that, those will be done. So, and then maybe we can come up here and take out some of this stuff. I mean, that's a big rock. Those are medium rocks. So I have to take all this out. Just clean it all out. Alright, so let's go over here. Let's see, we have a Dragonian Beast, which we will probably use tomorrow or something. And we also have a Gigrim. So we have two things in storage there. So we're good there. We are level 11. You see, I do have a couple friends that are level, you know, much higher. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't want to connect that. So, yeah, I don't care. I want to leave it. Dang it. Leave me alone. And if you have, like, one or two in there or something, you get more money, I think. Or that builds up faster or something like that. The more you have in there. Ooh, I didn't even see him. Oh, look at him. He's kind of cute. Get him up to level 3. So, he's kind of cute. I forgot all about him. Let's see, these guys are in love. These guys, they can't take the egg because the hatchery is full. And to speed up the hatchery, it's going to cost me 2. Well, let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and do that. Ooh, look at that. That is kind of cool. That was kind of cool. So yeah, we have now see, that'll only take 3 minutes, so we'll go ahead and I'm thinking that's gonna be something new. I don't think I have that one. As you can see, I'm completed. The more you get, the more up in the rankings you get, and the higher up in the rankings depends on what you get. Like right now, if it ends, I think it's 21 hours from now, so sometime tomorrow. If I don't get out of this area and get up into like these areas, this is what I'm going to get. But I started playing this late, so I probably won't get out of that area. It all depends. So, and then like you can watch videos down here for more gems. Dungeons. I wonder what those are. Maybe we will check that out tomorrow. We'll figure out what the dungeons are tomorrow. Tomorrow evening. However, I do want to see what this egg is that's going to come out. And so we might as well wait for that. It's only going to be another 2 minutes. So while we wait for that, let's go back. And See if we can't get this one up to level 2. We already know we need earth abilities. So we're gonna move our big guy out. And we're gonna find let's put ops in here. So let's try this. Let's see if this works. If this doesn't work, then it doesn't work, but I want to try. Stoning, that's pretty good. Let's take out these big birds in the back. Ow. What the hell was that? He's dead. Okay. Rock blast. What is rock blast? Medium shield to target. All right, let's give. Ha! Nuclear heat. No! Ow! Punk? Let's get rid of these yellow ones. I don't like the shield applied. You can't hurt me. Hit him. And then we will stone him down. And that'll be it for him. And then, what's Tarzan? Deals low earth damage. That's low. What's Spencer Punch? You know what? That's kind of cool. I like his rock. His shield. That's kind of cool. And see, that shield. That actually works really good. I like that. I think I'm gonna have to start using him more often and leveling him up because that was awesome. He can protect everybody. That doesn't hurt him. Ha ha. That kind of hurt him though, but this is over. Everybody's alive. I think I just got a 2-star. Haha, I did. So we get a spin on the wheel. What's that? Okay, so I wonder what that is. We'll have to figure it out if we get it. Ah, gold. Just got gold. And we don't get to try again, so. But if we get 3-star, we get another roulette spin, so that's kind of cool. So, I've got 2 stars on everything. I want to know if I can get a 1-star over here. Or if I can get a 3-star. So let's. And that's it. Did it give me a 3-star now? No! No. No 3-star. That sucked. All right, so we got another egg here to hatch. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. He's a cutie. We'll put him over here. He's a cutie. He's a keeper. Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need 9. So fire and earth. So fire and earth. Okay. Let's see here. So let's see here. Fire. And do I have another earth? battling right now, so. And this is, seems like it might not take that long. So we'll take a look here, see what kind of egg it is. Huh, okay. He's got 41 seconds and 41 seconds. What kind of egg do I get? Huh. I got a fire sword. Common. That's, I've already got a couple of those, so. Let's just go ahead and sell that. Yeah. Okay, so. Pull. Use him out. Oh, that's gonna be a day and a half. Ooh, that's a long one, but he must be really good. So those two are done. Do we want to go back here or over here? Let's go over here. And we'll just clear these out. It takes a minute. Because I want to get these foods done and replanted before I call it done. Well, this turned into a lot longer than I thought I was going to do. Thought it was going to be a, just a real quick boom boom and be off, but I guess we're going to turn this into a 30 minute video. Okay, so like I said, we're trying to wait for this to happen, so maybe breed you're mostly too small to breed. Maybe we'll just wait so I can breed him. Because I really want to try to see what he looks like. Alright, so we got like 2 minutes left. So, two more clearings and it should be done. So if you like this video, go ahead and give me a like and subscribe if you haven't done that yet. If you hit the little bell and activate notifications, you can see anytime I upload videos or do live streams for other games. You can check out my library. Check me out on Twitter, Facebook, Twitch. All of that is down in the description. You can donate to the JDRF through the description. You can also become a Patreon. Down in the description, support the channel by donating. Other than that, everything is in the description, and I hope that everybody likes, you know, that you like this video. If you do, go ahead and hit me a like. Give me some comments. What do you think I should be, you know, merging together? You know, what kind of dinosaur should I put together in the breeding pen? Any suggestions will do, and I'll take some suggestions for some naming, I think, because I think you can rename some of these. Yeah, you can rename them, so least it looks like you can. So if you guys maybe give me some comments on what names I can, you know, what should I name some of these dinosaurs and whatnot, monsters, whatever you want to call it, monster, because it's Monster League, I guess. So they're monsters. So yeah, just tell me what you think. Tell me what you think I should do, and we will. We will get to the business of making money on these guys. So I guess that's the name of the game, is to make money on these guys. Alright, so we got these guys done. And then we will go ahead and activate the big rocks here. Clear those. 4 hours. And they can be done while I'm offline. And then we want to go ahead and replant all. So now they're all on a half hour timers. And then we can go down here, find our little three. And bump them up to level 5. And we got a little one over here. Maybe we can get him to level 5. Get him to level 5. And then we got another one somewhere. That's a level 1. Right there. That Myrmagon or whatever. Rajo. So he's not going to get to level 5. He's going to stay level 4 right now. Because we're out of food. However, we can go ahead, I believe, and breed them now. Yes, he can be bred now into I can actually do the other one too, so we'll have all 4 things, and we don't know what the possibility will be, but it's gonna be an hour, so it's actually gonna be more than that, because they've got to wait a day and a half to get that. Just curious here, that's a 37 gem boost, so yeah, that's not gonna happen. But anyways, that's Monster League. So if you like this video and you want to see me keep playing it, go ahead and leave a like and comments on this. If I don't get any likes, don't get any comments, then I probably won't be redoing, you know, this series. So it's all up to you now. So what do you want, fans? What do you want? Do you want me to keep doing this? Give me the hit. Gotta hit that like button. Gotta hit that like button. And you gotta give me some comments. Do some comments down in the section. And give me some views. I gotta be able to take a look. So share this video, if you like it, share it. So, anyway, so thank you all for joining me. Just remember, be nice to everybody, and dream on, dream out.